All right, Trini, explain what you're doing.
Well, right now we're getting started to take out the poop out of her, to clean her out before we go in and start doing the AI. She came in heat yesterday evening, so we gotta wait 12 hours in order to put the straws in her. So right now we're starting it off with cleaning out her
rectum.
Rectum.
Why is it important that we have that cleaned out?
So it won't get infected when we go in all the way.
Okay.
You gotta go in with your hands closed, handles, so you won't rip anything and make her bleed.
What does it feel like?
It's really hot and it's like...
What's the, you know, the body temperature of a heifer?
101, I think.
There you go. About 100 to 101.5 is your average temp. All right, she's pretty clean. Okay, we're gonna stop and pick up in a little bit.